As we have mentioned before, you can add up to 21 devices per each CADIO unit, and this can be useful when building a central unit to control all the devices in the home. In this video, we have a central unit with 21 devices. The devices are in three rooms. As you can see, they need to be arranged. We need to create three groups and put every room devices in a group named with the room name. Grouping our devices is too easy in CADIO. CADIO app has two interfaces to display our devices. The default interface is the units interface, where the devices are grouped by their units. And the second is the groups interface, where we can display our custom groups. Now our groups interface is empty, because we haven't created any groups yet. To put a device in a group, we make a long press on the device icon, the device page will open, and from settings, let's tell CADIO that this device is in the reception. Now when we open the groups interface, we can see that a new group has been created with the name reception, and it has the device. Let's tell CADIO that this other device is located in the living room. Now, a new group has been created with the name living room, and it has the device we added. When we open any other device settings, it will list the existing groups, and we can simply select the group we want to add the device to. That's how it works. For all our devices, we will simply select the group, or if we want to create a new group, we type the group name, and it will be created. We will need to do that only once, and the devices will remember their groups. And when we use the other smartphones, in the groups interface, we can find that our devices are arranged in the groups we created. We can use the group orders to turn on or turn off all the group devices with a single click. Also, we can use the group name to control all the group devices with our voice. Turn on living room. Turn off living room. Turn on reception. Turn off reception.